Hello friends, I am on a dressing machine in Dhubri. Not far from here is Bangladesh. This river, once it enters Bangladesh, it becomes Jamuna. And Jamuna then merges with Padma. Padma in India is called Ganga. So then it becomes Padma. And then it merges with Meghna and it flows into Bay of Bengal. Now why I am on a dressing machine that too not very far from Bangladesh? The reason is the government of India has decided to undertake dressing operation not just in the river Ganga and also in Brahmaputra. By the way, from Brahmaputra, the government has sanctioned 400 crore rupees for dressing. But also the government has decided that it will pump in 80% of the money for dressing in Bangladesh, which will be over 400 kilometers. So what the government is going to achieve through it? First, that it will help Northeast to be connected to rest of India through another route. Currently is the chicken neck. That means just 22 kilometer route through which Northeast is connected with rest of India. So strategically very important that once this navigation channel is prepared, then Northeast will be connected by another route. So that means the goods from Kolkata can come to Northeast via Bangladesh, and also the goods to be exported from Northeast, say an Upper Assam town, can actually go to Sitagong port and then to anywhere in the world. So it's a game changer in a way. By the way, it is also propagated that this will end the flood problem in Assam. The dressing will end flood problem in Assam. That's what being propagated. But my ground report here suggests that no, it is not going to solve the flood problem in Assam. At best, it will help minimizing flood locally in some places. If you want to read more about what I'm saying in details and also the nuances of it, then do read it in Economic Times on Sunday. By the way, I have done some more reporting here. I have found out that there are some nice food joints here which give hills of fish and rice, ilis mas and vat. So I am going now to have some